This is Backpacker Traveler continuing my Konkan series, and this video shows things to do in Savanthwadi like traveling, food, accommodation, Savanthwadi lake and nearby joints. This is Savanthwadi Lake. It's a very beautiful place in Savanthwadi, and it really catches the eye of any person who visits Savanthwadi for the first time. This was the restaurant where I had my lunch for the day. It was very much warm in the afternoon, and I was roaming here at a time of 1 o'clock when I reached Savanthwadi. At this time, I didn't find any much of the public around the lake, but except some school people who had left during that time. These are the famous wooden toys shops which you can frequently find in Savanthwadi. All these shops are nearby Savanthwadi bus stand only, you don't have to go much inside or in the lane. This was the hotel accommodation which I found in Savanthwadi, Hotel Renuka Palace. The AC rooms were 1200 and non-AC rooms were 1000 bucks. As usual, I took the visiting card and I saw some other hotels of the same price. But finally, I found this hotel to be very cheap and at a good place, and location was very nice. But in the last, I found that hotel very useful, Hotel Renuka Palace, after seeing 2-3 hotels near Savanthwadi bus stand. This hotel was very much comfortable to stay, and all the restaurants were nearby. The biggest advantage was this hotel was nearby the Savanthwadi lake, where from my window I had a good scenic view from my window. After confirming my hotel booking and everything, I just went, kept my bags and came out and just had a stroll on this Savanthwadi lake. Locals from the hotel suggested that I should go to this place called Balkrishna, where they serve awesome sarbat. It's a cool joint where you get cool drinks, and it serves all soft drinks. The place was really amazing and good. Sitting in front of the lake and having this sarbat was an awesome moment. After spending few time on the Samantwadi Lake, I thought it's time for lunch because it was 1:30 or 2 o'clock and I was in a search of some good restaurants which I could have. I saw 2-3 hotels, but they were closed because it was a Monday. But then I got one hotel which I will show you in my later video. This was Hotel Audumbar, where I went, and the food options available by them at that time was not that great, so I opted for another hotel. I just inquired what were the dishes available at that time. I did not like the menu at that time and I so switched on to search another hotel. This lane was very much good in terms of hotel stay and restaurants because there were many restaurants in this lane. So finally, after walking, I got this Hotel Shantai. So this is the hotel where I had my lunch in the daytime, and the menu seems to be very good. The food, was my favorite food, and I thought of having a lunch at this hotel. I ordered aloo matar and roti and a jeera rice. The bill was around 500 rupees. The meal was very nice, good quality and cheap. I would recommend you all to have this lunch in this hotel, Hotel Shantai, which is nearby Savantwadi bus stop. And if you have seen my full video, I am really thankful to you. If you like it, please hit the like button. And for more videos and blogs, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon.